Hello everybody, Educatable here again. So another video, another cover. I actually wrote this one too. So the story behind this one, me and Avicii were surfing in LA. In between catching the waves, we were writing this song together. It was like throwing ideas back and forwards. He was, oh Ricky, you are so great. No, it's not me, it's all you. It was me. He was contributing a little bit, but he kept going to sleep in between like doing bits of writing and in between the catching the waves. And it's, oh Ricky, wake me up when it's all over. And I thought, oh, that's amazing. So I kind of went with that and I wrote a song out of it. He was helping a little bit, but he was a really fantastic songwriter and guy. Not with us anymore, but yeah, if he was here, he would tell you himself. He was the man, Educatable, he wrote the song. It's not fair, give him some recognition. But so this is Wake Me Up When It's All Over by Educatable and Avicii. Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell you where my journey went, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. Well, that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was passing myself and I didn't know I was lost.
That's for Avicii, who stole my song.